This is a level 3 squat progression. It's a goblet squat. It's a great way to introduce load to the squat pattern. We can use either a kettlebell or a dumbbell for this movement. Hold the kettlebell close into the body. We're going to spread the floor apart with our feet, and we're going to push our hips back as we descend. And again from the side. That's our level 3 squat progression, the goblet squat.